OnePlus launched a true flagship this year in the form of the OnePlus 7 Pro. But it also launched the OnePlus 7, a smartphone whose only purpose is to maintain the affordable flagship strategy. While it is a no-brainer to go for the high-spec model, but we somehow absolutely love the regular OnePlus 7. And today, we are going to tell you exactly why. The problem with pop-up cameras is that it requires a mechanical moving part, which is bound to fail at some point in the future. Also, they can be slow and prone to damage, which is an added cost. The OnePlus 7 comes with a regular selfie camera placed in the water-rock notch, making it much more convenient. Since the OnePlus 7 doesn't have a motorized mechanism for the pop-up selfie camera, it is much lighter in terms of weight. It is also more practical in terms of ergonomics and feels solid in the hand. OnePlus 7 Pro, on the other hand, feels delicate with that large full-screen display and quite heavy, weighing over 200 grams. The OnePlus 7 Pro has a curved AMOLED display, which is a huge problem as it makes the whole handset a bit more fragile and prone to accidental touches. Yes, the display offers a fast 90Hz refresh rate, but apart from a smooth experience on the user interface, there are no games as of yet that can actually take advantage of this feature. The OnePlus 7 uses a regular flat display, which feels more intuitive and familiar to use. Biggest advantage of the OnePlus 7 over the Pro is the price difference. Starting at ₹32,999, the OnePlus 7 maintains the affordable flagship legacy that the company established. It is also notable that the OnePlus 7 launched at a cheaper starting price compared to the previous gen OnePlus 6T. Now you might miss out on a few features, but still get the core performance of the Snapdragon 855 with up to 8GB of RAM at a substantially affordable price tag. While this is more of a personal opinion, but that red finish on the mirror back just looks amazing. And even falls in line with the company's logo. Yes, the Nebula Blue version does look really good on the OnePlus 7 Pro. But if you're into that, you can also opt for the newly launched Mirror Blue variant of the OnePlus 7.